Hello everyone, I'm here to give a video presentation as per the requirement of business and corporate law. Our case is ASIC versus Fortescue Metals Group Limited, and our group number is 29, and its group members are Susan Ali, Anish Maharjan, Nishal Darsandari, Birendra Rana, and Sadiksha Sharma. Introduction. This case relates with the decision made by the court in the case of ASIC versus Fortescue Metals Group Limited, where ASIC held that the disclosure of information made by the company was misleading and deceptive. Here, the plaintiff is ASIC and the defendants are the directors of FMG company. Likewise, there are some facts which were relevant to this case. First one, FMG made a binding agreement with Chinese contractors to build mining infrastructure in Western Australia. For entering into framework agreement, FMG disclosed several statements to Australian Stock Exchange for complying with the disclosure requirement of the Corporation Act and the Australian Stock Exchange Act. Following the disclosure, the share price of FMG increased. However, ASIC alleged FMG for making the statements that were misleading and deceptive to make the framework agreement a binding agreement. There are certain issues that are relevant in this case. Has there been any breach of director's duty? If yes, what are the duties that has been breached? What could be the reasons for the breach? And what are the legal consequences FMG has to face for the breach? There are certain Corporation Act rules which were relevant in this case. According to Section 180, Division 1 of Corporation Act relates with the duties to use care and diligence. This section states that the directors of the company in position to make decision must use the utmost degree of skills and care to exercise the best business judgment. The business judgment should be in good faith and should not have personal interest and should be rational at the same time. According to Section 674, Division 2 of Corporation Act, relates with the disclosure of any information to Australian Stock Exchange that affects the share price of the company. This act bounds the company to supply such information to be true without any delay. Likewise, Section 677 of Company Act relates with the piece of information which is likely to affect the decision of the investor. Companies are required for immediate disclosure of such information to Australian Stock Exchange. Now, as per the decision made by the High Court. Though the court held that the agreement made between FMG and Chinese builders was binding in nature, the full details of the contract, like how the work was going to be conducted and how much cost will the project incur, was never revealed in the facts presented. Hence, on the basis of the statements presented by FMG, it concluded that the disclosure made was in fact misleading and deceptive, as every directors did not have the full knowledge of the facts that were disclosed, and also there was no evidence to support that the directors sought any legal advices on that matter. Thanking you, I would like to conclude this video presentation here.